impossible style DVD, because I have an impossible mission that a little friend of mine, James Hempenstall, and I need your help with. James is a 13-year-old boy with a very big heart. He was diagnosed several years ago with a brain tumour, a condition that cannot be operated on. When he was 10, James was given a wish by the Starlight Foundation to have anything of his choosing. Instead of wishing for a trip to Disneyland or a jet ski, James held a very special party. For this party, James invited everyone who had cared for him throughout the course of his illness to attend. It was James's desire that all of his guests were to be given a gift in gratitude of their love and support. To this day, James is the only child who has given his Starlight wish away. So James, can you tell us a bit about yourself?
Sure, Susie. I'm 13 years old. My school is a beautiful place. It's Darling Point Special School. It's the best school ever what I've been at. I think I've been enjoying it, and it's just the best school because there's lots of people who like me and there's lots of nice subjects.
Good, so you've got some good friends there. And what's your favourite subject?
Cooking.
Cooking? You should come over here and cook some meals for us.
Yeah.
Now, this Beneath the Stars concert, how did this come about? Where did the idea come into your head?
Well, last year I thought the Starlight is so busy and that they have a lot of things to do. And I thought, how about if you give them a bit of hand so they can get a bit of release out of them? About their stress.
And in early 2006, the idea of a variety concert was born. James and his dad came up with the title for the concert, and it is to be called Beneath the Stars, Songs of Hope and Joy. It will be held on the River Stage in the Brisbane Botanical Gardens on the 22nd of September 2007, so families can bring their children and sit on the grass and have a great night out. James, when did you first find out that you were sick?
A few years ago.
How do you feel about that?
Not very good. It doesn't make me feel good because I know that when I'm in pain that I can't get out of bed, and that I know that I'm in pain because I'm alive, got a big, I can feel my headaches coming. I can feel my feet hurting.
How many operations have you had?
Heaps.
Lost count.
Mm.
So many. And your family have been good?
Yeah, and at the moment, a few weeks ago, we had a MRI to look about on my spine. And at the moment, I think there'll be a little bit worried about my spine. Yeah, because I've been sleeping.
And felt your heart so close to
Streisand, because James grew up listening to her music. Stevie Wonder, because he knew what it meant not to be able to see. The Wiggles, for the little kids. High Five, also for the little kids. David Hasselhoff, James was a great Baywatch fan. Anthony Clear, he's got a great voice. Shannon Noel, he sings an inspiring song. Daryl Summers, he's great on Dancing with the Stars. Ricky Lee, she should have won Australian Idol. The Veronicas, Jimmy Barnes and his daughter, they're a good team.
It will be a great honour if you helped us. And even if you would, we would be honoured to come down and to talk to you face to face. Thank you.
If anyone can help James and his team with this impossible mission, we know that you guys can. P.S. This DVD won't self-destruct in 10 seconds.